Warning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This audio train is provided for the comfort and convenience of Black Mesa residents and visitors to the Black Mesa Research Facility. The time is 8:42 a.m. Current topside temperature is 91 degrees, with an estimated high today of 104. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from the Area 8 topside dormitories to the central transit hub in Area 9. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled passengers should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to board a high security train at the Central Transit Hub. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the Retinal Clearance System, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be admitted to the high security branch of the transit system. If you wish to transfer to the Sector B or C medium security lines, you may do so before you reach the central transit hub at the Area 9 security checkpoint. Access to the medium security branch of the transit system is for employees of the Black Mesa Research Facility and authorized visitors only, and requires that you wear your security badge at all times.
What is that smell?
Hell if I know. Friends like you. Man.
Hey, Calhoun.
Looks like we're in for a long day today. Have a good one, Calhoun.
This train is now transferring to the Sector C line of the transit system. This is a medium security area of the Black Mesa facility. Be sure to wear your identification badge at all times. Now arriving at Area 3 security facilities.
To your pass ID. Let me see if I can get it open on this side. Okay, I think I got it.
Sorry about that, Calhoun. We've been having problems all over the facility this morning. System crashes, security malfunctions. It's a wonder this whole place hasn't shut down yet. Shouldn't you be on duty by now? Nice nice of you to show up this morning, Calhoun.
Yeah, I know. Problems with the access system. Hope you're ready for a long shift.
Looks like some people are having problems with the main access lift in Sector G. Why don't you go over there and see what you can do?
I know, sir, I know. We're doing everything we can to get the problem under control. Just give us some time.
Time? I don't have any more time. If I'm not able to get my report to the administrator in the next hour, then my job will be in serious jeopardy. And I'll make sure that mine is not the only one.
How's it going? Here you go, Calhoun. I know you're not on the schedule for a couple more days, but if you want to squeeze in a few shots in the range, there's plenty of room.
Good morning, Gordon.
Have a good one, Calhoun.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Perhaps.
All right. Yes?
This should help. That doesn't sound right.
Let me help you.
Okay. I hope you know what you're doing.
Of course. Theoretically. Do you smell something burning?
I can't really tell.
Right.
Let's try this.
Ah! No!
Whoa. That was close.
Oh, no. Well, do you have any idea what to do next?
I couldn't even venture a guess.
If you're waiting for the tram to Sector G, then you're probably better off walking it. I overheard someone say that all the trams on this end of the facility are having problems. Well, it's about time. We don't pay you people to mosey around at your own convenience. Make this thing work so we can get on with this miserable day. It's probably those anomalous materials people again. Pushing their equipment too hard, dabbling in who knows what. I'd be surprised if there's one good brain among them.
Oh. Calhoun! How did you get through the power lock? Well, it doesn't matter. The only other way out of here is through the canal. If you do make it to the surface, don't tell anyone I'm down here. I think they're trying to kill us all. Now get out of here. The canal is where you want to be.